Happy that your president could do such a wonderful presentation. It is on this note that I feel that we should have the actors getting ready to come and...
Hello, how are you? Are you fine?
Yes.
My name is Donald Samson. I work with Universal Health Ministries. Universal Health Ministries is a public benefit organization that is based here in Uganda, East Africa. Universal Health Ministries is non-political and non-religious. URM is purely a humanitarian organization. Our work aims at creating inclusive society where each and every person is accepted regardless of who we are. Universal Health Ministries, we are happy today that we have visited this school, Kitojo Secondary School, and we are going to share with you different topics. We are happy today once again that we are in the western part of Uganda, where we are sharing with young people on important information and issues that are affecting us. At Universal Health Ministries, we believe and we know that young people are most valuable asset of the world. We know that you young people, you matter. We know that you are the owner of this planet now. We know you are executives of tomorrow. Therefore, you deserve to get information and skills that will help you to be responsible leaders, to be people that are able to make the world a better place for each and everyone that is full of joy and happiness. I thank you very much for your participation. Also, I would like to thank our supporters, Spirit in Action. Spirit in Action has helped us to manage to come and deliver this program to you, comprehensive human rights education and life-building skills. Thank you. Thank you very much.